Your statewide news network covers South Bend, where police say a woman is dead following a shooting. They say it happened on November 8th on Randolph Street. That's where they found 17-year-old Anika Henderson. She was rushed to an area hospital in critical condition, where she later died. Investigators did not provide a possible suspect or what may have led up to the shooting. Anyone with information is asked to call the South Bend Police Detective Bureau at the number on the bottom of your screen.